Russia on Ukraine, food and fertilizer were actually exempted by even the US and Europe from the sanctions. But it still caused problem because the financing, the account, the freezing of the central bank's payment system of Russia then created problems in terms of how you could pay and insurance issues and so on. But nevertheless, I think to your point about economic sanctions, I think we need to think about how do you impose economic sanctions that do not punish